I am a heart and double lung recipient. I received my transplant in 2015 after a battle with pulmonary fibrosis and heart failure. I am a nurse at the VA, and I serve my veterans because I am a veteran, 23 years in the Air Force, specifically with the 159th Fighter Wing. I just want to thank God and my donor for this opportunity to witness and provide a testimony that a donor is the answer to a better life for a lot of individuals. I also want to give a shout out to one of our lost veterans, Ms. Nicole Candiff, who was a recipient of a lung. However, she did not survive. This is for you, Nicole. I'm walking for you today. Thank you.